Gaia is a space observatory of the European Space Agency, launched in 2013 and expected to operate until 2025. The spacecraft is designed for astrometry, measuring the positions, distances, and motions of stars with unprecedented precision. The mission aims to construct by far the largest and most precise 3D space catalog ever made,